Welcome back. More Dark Souls 2. I think our mission right now is to get a few souls and unlock that blacksmith. That's what we really want to do. I could also put the blue ring on. Sure if I have to wear it for them to come help me out or not. Nothing on there. It's okay. Let me see. There's this guy over here. That's not 1,000 souls. Oh, don't I have... I just got this one. I think that's enough. Can I jump down? Punch attack that guy? Alright, 280 souls. Souls. Don't believe there's anywhere else to go. Right here. Right down here. Yeah, that's normal. I think, you know, it's the same thing for me. Like, I do something and then, like, 15 seconds later, it shows up on the video. This thing is just does not have the range I think it has. Too loud to sneak up on anybody anyway. Souls. See, that should have hit him. Come on. Oh, nice! Oh, why didn't he repost or whatever? Souls. What was that way up again? Right there. No! No! I consider myself lucky to be surviving any of these fights, really. I still haven't really got a hold on everything. And the timing of it all. 920 souls. We're almost there. Try to kill this guy. Okay, so this way, the only thing out here, okay, we can go that way back to the home place, but you can go down here. There's still stuff I need to get down there. Seems like a really, really bad idea. I want to touch it so bad. All right. Okay. I keep hitting the button again like it's Dark Souls 1 to leave the fireplace, leave the bonfire. Alright, I just need 80 more souls. Another one of those sweet parries, man. That. Woohoo! Nice.
You win game.
Yes, amen. So that's to summon somebody to come kill me? Great. Disappearance of the eye. Don't know what that means. Alright, let's go check out that blacksmith. Let him back in his house with all his stuff. Got it. tried to chug, didn't you? Now what have you got to say? Thank you would be nice.
Now I can get to work. But first, let me set up. Come again later.
Later.
You, stand back. This is dangerous work. The name's Leningrast. Just a simple Lexus. And you are? Another useless traveler. A man ought to labor with his feet planted firmly in the earth. Not roll around like you fictitious vagabonds. Oh, what does it matter? Go on, show me what you've got. Your equipment. Let me have a look. But do it quick.
So everything I got right now requires Titanite Shard. Similar stuff with different movesets like that. This one's thrust and slash, this one's thrust. Hammer, spear, arrows, iron, bolt, bolts, hair powder, and titanite shards. 10 of them for 800. Not bad. Scales good with my dex. I need 1200 for the falchion.
Dread. No worse than my reckless daughter. Don't spend your whole life in transit, you hear?
By the way, y'all like my shirt? Alright, well, I think it's time to continue working our way through the Forest of the Fallen Giants. And maybe someday we will actually find a fucking boss in this game. By this time in Dark Souls, I would have beaten at least 5 bosses, and I haven't found a single one yet. This is where I was before. There's nothing actually over there. No! That did not work out how I wanted it to at all. It's nice that they warp me back to the last bonfire that I warped to when I die. Oh, this is not... Dark Souls 1, I'd just be running around, rolling, and stomping the fuck out of everything, but no. Yeah, I'm about to die again. Yes, this sure does suck, man. Don't kill me, bro. Don't kill me. Look. Alright, we're just gonna go this way. Green Blossom? Hello? That guy looks really familiar.
Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh, yes. You be cautious if you go any farther. There's treasure in there for certain, but the entrance locks from behind.
Uh-oh.
I saw the same design earlier, and it's the same contraption, I'm sure. I was with this warrior, you see, and he insisted that he go inside first. The rather brusque fellow tried to swipe the loop for himself, that trapped him inside.
Are you Patches, by any chance?
I still have the gent's ring. I do hope he wasn't harmed.
You are so
I'll
Patches.
I'll leave this one to you. I'm worried about what might be inside.
Yeah, me too. Come back in a minute. He said something about a contraption, too, which I can buy those things that allow me to... Oh, fuck! Activate contraption, so I may need one of those just to get back out the door. Oh, God, wrecked. Totally wrecked. I believe that's the way I need to be going, though. And there's treasures. So, let's go die again. I always want to touch this stupid thing and get myself killed. It's like summon something to try to kill you, and then if you kill it, you get something special or something. I don't know. Which way was I going? That way, right? Okay. One at a time, fellas. There's so much delay in every bit of the controls. It does not have the tight, fast fluidity of Dark Souls 1. Learning how to parry, though, that's nice. Alright, guys. Let's go. Like, oh, fucking fuck. There's too many of you guys. Alright, new plan. Run for the treasure. We're going on a suicide run now. I want those treasures, but they're being a real pain in the butt. Give it. Got one of them. It's like a catapult I got shot with. So there's like four guys in there manning catapults or big bows, whatever they are. Can't remember the name. Alright, we're going for the other treasure now. You may be able to kill me, but you can't keep the treasures from me. I need some ranged attacks or some magic. Or I just need to get good. Could just do that. Come on, that was such a pain. Better weapon. And some more life. Be nice. Right, screw y'all. Get out of here. Oh, that's great. guessing these maybe with the black bars, the ones that explode. I don't know. Maybe it's the black ones. Yeah. Don't kill me, bro. Check to see what other items I got. Got a bandit's knife. We're gonna use this axe for a little while because it's more powerful than my other thing at the moment. Alright. The tree's gotta do something later on, so we're gonna make a note of it and we'll be coming back for it later. Light crossbow. I guess that's a good thing for this part, huh? Fuck that, man. I'm just gonna run in here and fuck all these guys up. Where are they at? Oh, fuck. This isn't good. God, I'm gonna suck at this game. Oh, just roll. God, the controls are so freaking sluggish, it's insane. Screw you guys, man. I'm just a bunch of bullies. Fuck you, guy. Screw all you guys. I'm out of here, man. I'm tired of y'all killing me. That fucking guy. On the bone, life gems. Oh, come on. Ugh. Is the boss? Nope. Oh shit. 2 shards. Leather shield and life gem. My lock on isn't working either. Oh, unless I'm like seeing the. That's fine. I'm getting further. By running away. And there's nothing else up there. That's the tree. That's the only thing that's that way. Down here, huh? Come on down, fellas. Wasn't there another way to go up there? Let me get away, guys. Come on. I am going to clear this fucking room one way or the other. Hoping is that I only suck at the beginning of the game, and eventually I'm gonna learn how to play this fucking game, and these kind of guys will never bother me again. Maybe I need a faster weapon. Oh, what the... Jesus Christ. This is the room of death. Thank you. Okay. Is that a freaking mimic? Better not be a freaking mimic. Oh god! Trap! Ready? So you're telling me I have to go back in there? Yeah, just try to pause it. Okay. Ferris Room of Death. Come back when we have one of them things. Hello, my executioners. How you guys doing? Can we be friends? One down. I guess I get in a hurry in my, I don't have stamina, I'm not watching my stamina. Out of the way! Rather just kill my fucking self, thank you. I have a halberd now. And if it has some range, I'm so ready for it. Yes. Oh, come on. I need 20 strength. Nine strength. That's lame. Here, man. I could do. Wasn't anything down there anyway. Pretty damn near time to be burning one of them human effigies, I think, too. A little more exploring this way. Get out of the way! This guy's really scary. Anything else in this particular room? Oh God! Where's my freaking souls? What's in here? Fuck. Yeah, quickly. Oh, man, man, man. All right, guys, I'm going to cut this here. Basically, my paths are through that room I just died in. It's gonna be hard to explore with a bunch of guys on my ass. There's also the way by that one guy that says the door locks behind you. There's also that contraption down below. I'm going to give it some thought. I'm also going to look up how to use torches because I saw that I picked one up. I cannot find it in my inventory. I just... Hold on. Oh, what the fuck. Never mind. I'm not going to look it up. I'm just going to... Okay. Let's go light some sconces, see if anything happens. I do have 5 minutes. That's cool. I can burn that one tree that I found. Says alas, it did nothing. I'm gonna burn like everything in this whole entire game. If there's something, I'm gonna try to burn it. Thank you. Oh, nice. I can go faster up the thing. What was that? I swore I just saw a shiny, but I guess it was just the reflection over there. That's great. I meant to roll. Not a doubt anyway. I only have 2 minutes left on this torch. Does that mean I only have one? I like how those shadows go all over the place whenever I swing my torch around. Yo! Thank you. there you go. Climb up a tall ladder. There's one, two, three. Us back to first one. That was my one torch. We're gonna walk through this forest one more time. We will make our way through to the other bonfire just to see if there's anything I missed. Pick up a few souls on the way. I just picked up a foot soldier's sword. At the moment, guys. Where's that guy going? Oh. Didn't figure a block would work in that position. Alright, that's enough. I'm going to cut it here, and next time we will resume our exploration of Cardinal Tower. That's what that is. Peace.